Using this to sort of add in the feather detail as best I can. Okay, I'm going to go with terracotta up here.